out, but Ditchev is there, and everybody came. And this big rich man also hears that Ditchev is here, and he comes, and he can't believe it was that poor man who was outside his house. And he says, please, Rabbi, I didn't know that it was you, please come over to my house. Said the Ditchev, listen, my friend, Lot and Avraham Avinu both had guests. One did the mitzvah of Achnasas Arachim, one didn't. You know why? What's the difference? Lot knew that angels were there. So it's not Achnasas Arachim, it's Achnasas Malachim. And that everyone's ready to do. But Avraham, he just saw three peasants outside. He didn't care about who they were, he just took them in. That's where Achnasas Arachim begins. Today.
Today is for today, yesterday was another day, and we don't know about tomorrow.